This month, guys. Distracted. I can put a little here. just lightly rubbing it.
I have no patience for this. I have no patience for makeup.
Gosh. Still looks terrible. Oh well.
This might be the only thing I'm doing right. Is it? I'm dabbing it on instead of like brushing it. It's just because I don't want to wipe away everything I just did. And I feel like doing this with a powder is so much faster and easier than like beauty blenders. You know, those little things that look like Easter eggs covered in foundation, soaked in it. I don't have the patience for those. They might work better. I mean, how is that? Is it worth the time? Just used, and then I have this one that's kind of empty. I use this one to brush over the top. I'm just going to spread it out so I'm not using too much. I don't like when it's on there too thick. Okay, and sure. Just irritating my skin. I used to get these huge dark and clumpy, and I don't want that. And then I have this thing. I don't even know what brand this is or was. It's so old. It's cracked. There's no label on it anymore. I don't know. But it's got this super fine or tiny brush that I like. Brush. That I found just really separates my lashes better than any other brush I've ever used. So I've kept this for years. It's probably disgusting. Just use it right afterwards to separate everything. Just kind of brush it out. I know they probably have clean mascara brushes for this exact purpose, but part, and I don't always do this part.